Their slingshot now.
Hop in. Arrow said you're going to Blackwater for a rescue op. That's cool. Your funeral. Melding transit complete. Armor plate corrosion at 9%. Repulsors at 73%. Looks like we made it. Welcome to Blackwater. This place used to be packed with Christite harvesters. But after the Arclight crash, it's been overrun by... well, you're gonna find out.
Why would somebody come out here? All that trouble to get through the melding?
Most likely treasure hunters. Looking for the wreck of the Midas. A lot of people died chasing that rainbow. Alright, we're closing in on the source of the distress signal. No visuals, but I got lots of movement down there. Just a heads up, pal. If those things down there get your scent, you're gonna have your hands full. I'm going to put her down on the roof of that facility over there. The source of the signal should be close. Five seconds until touchdown. Four, three, two, one. Touchdown, go, go, go! Everybody out of the pool! Hey, you know the deal. You got 10 minutes and then I'm gone, with or without you.
Signals coming directly from that crashed dropship. Looks like two heat signatures inside. Shows some old mining crates nearby. Maybe there's something you can use in there. Those charges might work. Try using them on the dropship door. I can't bypass the safety delay on these charges. It's going to take 4 minutes. Great. Looks like a bunch of those swamp creatures caught your scent. They're converging on you.
Hey, pal, it's way too hot over here. You're not paying me enough for this.
Hey, is that Slingshot? Don't let him take off without you.
Boss, it looks like he's leaving. Slingshot! You little thing! Come back here! Slingshot! Damn it!
We're gonna die in this hellhole!
I ain't dying here. Get that door open. I might be able to get us out of here.
I hope so, for all our sakes.
branches or something and tore those bugs up.
Another web moving in. But how do you plan on getting us out of here?
I ran some diagnostics while we were, detained. If you can get me a couple of parts, I should be able to fix her up enough to fly us out.
Where are we supposed to find these parts?
Back in the day, there used to be a lot of mining activity around here on account of a couple of
Christite hybrid veins. Ain't no mining happening nowadays, but those old Christite harvesters are still around. I should be able to repurpose some of that equipment for the dropship. Here, let me mark it on your map. Just go get those parts, and I'll have us out of here faster than you can scald a cat.
Oh no, this isn't good. Boss, you'll need to hurry. I'm picking up a chosen platoon right on top of us. And long-range sensors are picking up a dark sleep inbound? We've got 10-minute stops.
Rivers and I gotta make some other repairs while you grab the parts. Let's get to it.
That's one more. Don't get up. That's a kill. One more.
Exactly what I needed. Go grab another one. This doesn't work. Bring me more parts like this one. We've stripped that harvester.
You need to check another one for more parts.
Almost there. We just need one last part. Get this ship running.
Pasted it.
That doesn't sound good.
We're dead!
Hey, could you give me a hand? The forward stabilizer's caught on something. See if you can jigger it loose.
My scans indicate the stabilizer is tangled up in some rocks. You should be able to clear the rocks with your weapons. I'll highlight them on your scent.
Just don't shoot my ship. Much time.
Oh my god! Punch it, oil spill!
You don't have to tell me twice.
Your work is done here, pilot. The chosen offensive has been broken.
Why did all that heavy artillery after us? It's not like we're any kind of threat.
Thank you for your service today.
Shoot, I don't have a clue, Arrow.
Did you rack up any chosen earth particles out there,
godforsaken swamp?
Yeah, but what were you doing there in the first place?
Well, my nav computer malfunctioned and ended up in the melting cloud. Next thing I know, we're coming in for a hard landing in Blackwater. Believe me, that's the last place I wanted to end up in.
Seems like your nav is working just fine right now.
You know, it's been a long day for all of us. Can't we take a break from all these questions?
Thank you.
Hi there.
Boss, you have a job request coming out of Thump Thump. Pitching it through.
Yo, my name is Dross. I run scrapyard and shipping operations here at the dump. Your team came recommended.
What can we do for you, Mr. Dross?
I sent out a convoy a few hours ago to the Hydro Core and they went dark for some time. Now I'm getting an intermittent beacon signal. I sent you the beacon's location. Please investigate.
Any specific cargo we need to secure?
Yes, there should be a refurbished, but very excellent quality, Cristite reactor. A small one, very valuable.
We're close to the beacon. Secure the area, 3-5. I don't see any drivers, just a convoy. Let's keep any looters off of it. convoy is destroyed, they'll swap the heavy. Don't worry, boss. I'll break the bad news of comms.
I sent you the beacon's location. Please investigate.
Any specific cargo we need to secure?
Yes. There should be a refurbished, but very excellent quality, Christite reactor. A small one. Very valuable.
I need...
Close to the beacon. Secure the area through 5. I don't see any drivers, just the convoy. Let's keep any looters off of me.
That's a point.
Don't worry, boss. I'll break the bad news of comms.
I sent you the beacon's location. Please investigate.
Any specific cargo we need to secure?
Yes. There should be a refurbished, but very excellent quality, Christite reactor. A small one. Very valuable.
Ares-3-5, I need you to run a patrol for me. We've had reports of increased Black Hills gang activity, and I want to make sure we clamp down on it right away. This is going to be a routine patrol. Just hit the waypoints as I push them to you.
Halfway dead, but if I get the right parts, I think I can fix her up. She may not seem like it right now, but the Faulkner's the fastest dropship in New Eden, and we made a kick-ass team back in Blackwater, so I figure if we get her back in the air, we'll be able to do some serious damage. But first, I need your help to get her flying again. Swing by my office in Thumb Dump.
looks like the usual bunch of vermin. Clear them out, 3-5.
Sergeant, there are some bodies here.
They look like Black Hills gang members. It's convenient how the local wildlife and the local criminal population refuse to get along. Let's move on.
We're on our way.
There's a Black Hills gang member. Take him down.
Hold on. He doesn't look hostile.
Whew. I thought maybe you were gonna shoot me.
We almost did. What are you doing wearing Black Hills gang colors?
Listen, that doesn't matter. I need your help. My family's being attacked by those Aranyas. They're gonna die if you don't help.
I wouldn't trust it. This smells like a trap.
Whatever it turns out to be, we can handle it. Where's your family?
It's really close. I'll send you a waypoint on your sin. I know what you think I am, but thank you for trying to help. We're not what the Accord makes us out to be, you know. You'd probably do the same thing if you were in our situation.